Also new today, a child was killed in a fire in Fayette County over the weekend. According to the Fayette County Sheriff's Office, they responded to a structure fire on U.S. Highway 77 North near Racetrack Road. Everyone else was able to escape. The State Fire Marshal's Office is investigating. We do not yet know the age of the child or what kind of structure burned down, but we have reached out to Fayette County for more information, and we will be updating you just as soon as we learn more.